Oh, hi there. My name is Elwood R. Whipple, and I'm Farm Sports and Weather Editor of the West North New Portland, Maine News Gazette. This skiing that folks is all excited about ain't so new to us folks up in West North New Portland. My granddaddy, Silas Whipple, used to make his mail runs on a pair of long turned-up skis that he called snowshoes. They were 8 feet long and sure went straight awful well. I remember one fine spring morning, Granddaddy started out on his mail run down Bigelow Hill, picked up a mighty fine head of steam just about the time he passed Sugarloaf Mountain, and couldn't get turned for 17 miles until he shot straight through the front door of Amos Winter's general store down to Kingfield. Granddaddy landed right in the pickle barrel. Old Amos never looked up. He just wrote out a charge slip and said, "Silas, I sure hope you like pickles."